No, morir, no. No, morir, no puedo.
Pero que mira cómo tiene que hacer. Tú le das el botón Share Play, la porquería esta, y le das transmitir gameplay.
Es que ya está, marico, ya está. No, marico, me sale. No, me sale. Me sale side videoclip y screenshot, pero marico, me sale igual on air, me sale on air y sale la pantalla pequeña. O sea, grande, porque ahorita me sale on air la vaina, marico.
¿Ya sabe qué?
Me sale como que en el aire y me sale una vaina a la derecha, marico, como que de broadcast a star, un poco de mierda ahí.
Nada, te sale como... Te sale la vaina como por el que veas el chat de la gente.
No, exactamente.
No, pero yo el otro día no podía ver ese chat. En realidad no sé ni cómo lo hice.
Ajá, pero fíjate en el que estoy yo, weón. Pero si me pausa, weón.
Invita ahí, Manuel, invita, invita.
Ah, bueno, estoy aquí comandando el equipo.
Séptima división también peludo, ¿eh?
Loco, moco, si ya empaté el primero.
Sí, yo he perdido todo. Me he jugado 5 y he perdido 5. Estoy subiendo de división, wow. No, la 1 es un infierno jugar esa
Bueno,
mierda.
entra, Jotica, porque ya estoy mirando a este huevón. Ya estamos a puto jugar.
Ya. Pero va a jugar así pequeñito.
Dale, marico, qué mierda. No me gusta probar.
Ay, a ver. Pero es que eso no es así, no me acuerdo. Yo el otro día jugué grande.
Pero dale, dale, dale.
Exacto, no sé qué pasa. En algún...
Dale, dale, ya no me sale tan pequeño, marico. O sea, me sale grande, pero igual me sale on air y me sale como la mitad de la pantalla, pues.
Ah, pero te sale un error, ¿dónde?
A la derecha. Me sale como la mitad de la pantalla, pues. Exacto. O sea, así me sale,
No,
weón.
eso no, eso no existe, weón.
Ajá, ¿y cómo entonces lo modifico, más huevo? Así me sale. ¿Dónde, huevón? Me sale así, weón. ¿Cómo lo quito? Ay, ¿cómo lo quito, vos? ¿Dónde es? ¿En Party Settings?
En vaina de broadcast,
Sí, yo también, weón, ¿dónde? O sea, me fui para el menú principal, me fui para el menú principal y le di settings. Sharing Broadcast, aquí estoy en Sharing Broadcast, ajá. Broadcast settings. Entonces, Advanced Settings. ¿Dónde? View Comments. Ah, qué te mira. No, pero View Comments no me dice nada. Advanced Setting, ¿qué digo? Share Party Audio, no. Ya lo quité.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Borja Valero plays alongside Saúl in the middle of the park. David Villa plays up with Iago Aspas. Here's Carrasco. Played back. He's coming forward with some danger. Shot. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Just working away to try and find an opening. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Saul. It's a debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and with that comes a little bit of pressure because everyone's expecting you to score the goals. The fans are, I think.
Attacking well here. And in goes the cross. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. The break is definitely on. Papadia! What a fine save. Now they've got to defend the corner. All about discipline. A pass to Tavolos.
looking a problem until the clearance was made. Good pass, getting it forward.
He's got his shot off now.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Here's Sao. Good forward play from them. A timely challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Aspas. Well, there was an opening. Couldn't quite get the ball through it. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
David Villa!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Oh, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Raul Bobadilla stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Into the attacking third. Got to be. That will be a corner. Clever play on the ball.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Very clearly offside. It's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Borja Valero. Villa. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Javier Hernandez. Hernandez. Came in with a challenge. Here's Dinia. Very good challenge. Javier Hernandez. Here's Sao. Aspas. Susaeta. Abraham. Luis Gustavo. Raul Bobadilla. Possibly a booking this. Joshua Kimmich. Here's Kingsley Coman. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Bobadilla. Luis Gustavo. He went in well. Villa. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. And they've cut it out. Raul Bobadilla. Susaeta. Borja Valero. Good piece of tackling then. Bobadilla. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Here's Carrasco. Here's Dinia. Here's Sao. There's some potential in this move. To put them in front. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Won it back with an interception. Well, that is half. The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Just working away to try and find an opening. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Borja Valero. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Hernandez. Rosales.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Aspas. Excellent interception. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. In comes the challenge. Intercepted well. He's coming forward with some danger. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Aspas. Clever little back heel. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Crisp defending there. On the attack here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Oh, he's through. Hernandez! Well, he's tried to chip the goalkeeper here. Pretty audacious.
Yeah, given the size of the keeper, that was an ambitious attempt there.
Challenges for the ball. Bobadilla. Hernandez. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Aspas. The shot's up! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Return pass. Very good passing from this team. They need to try and get the ball back now. Aspas. Susaeta. Here's Digne. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Here's Kingsley Coman. Referee says play on.
Yeah, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
It's looking good, this move. To take the lead. All credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw? The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on here.
Well, I think they had a better team on paper, at least. It hasn't quite worked out that way in this match, but still time for them if they do get enough time from the ref.
Javier Hernandez. Good defending. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Attacking now. David Villa! It's bounced back off the bar. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good tackle. It's Kimmich. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. into the attacking third. And in he goes with the tackle. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Joshua Kimmich. Raul Bobadilla. Doing well to keep the ball. Luca Digne. Rosales. He went in well. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Susaeta. Attacking well here. Now the shot! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, they rehearsed on the training ground day in, day out. Now is the opportunity to get a corner right in the nick of time. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Jota! He's made the... Save. Home team ready to make a change. And here comes the counter-attack. Bobadilla! Great stop. And here's the shot. The goal at last. The first goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be.
Thank you.
Well, they're 3 points behind their rivals here, and a win today will bring them level, of course.
Yeah, and that must be the motivation for them. 3 points is what they need.
And it's the start of the game here. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Susaeta starts with Yannick Ferreira Carrasco in the wide positions. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Could be dangerous.
To put them in front.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. It's gone for a corner. And the ball knocked away long. Tackle goes in. Yannick Carrasco attacking now. Trying to find a...
The shot's up!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Werner. Castro. Gonzalo Castro. That's a good spot by the defender. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
A real chance here.
That shot's blocked very quickly. That's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Schiller!
And the keeper makes the save above his head safely enough. And it's a heading chance now. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Can't get it away. Corner again.
Hernandez! Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
Andre Schürrle moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Susaeta is coming forward with some danger.
Shot up!
That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Werner. Luis Gustavo. Hernandez, rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Abraham. Julian Draxler, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Shots on here, and the goalkeeper got across to it. Comes in with a tackle. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Camacho. Villa. Castro. It's looking good, this move. That's cut out. Luis Gustavo. Made the challenge well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
He's had a go here.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Julian Draxler.
To take the lead.
Yeah. Very good stop here. They've got a corner now. And it's a header. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Good challenge. David Villa into the attacking area. Bellarabi.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Villa! It's a terrific effort, but not, in the end, quite good enough to put them in front. Little piece of interplay between the two. Gonzalo Castro. Andre Schürrle. Could be dangerous. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Here's Digne. Brilliant team play, this. The shot's on! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good, strong tackle. Werner. He's got it back again from his teammate. Into the attacking third. Well stuck. Goalkeeper hangs on. We could be in. David Villa. Attacking now. Good challenge. Werner, building steadily here, keeping possession. Castro! And that is the goal that puts them in front. Well, they're going to go in really happy, having scored right on half-time. The opposition just the opposite.
Yeah, the task for the goal-scoring team is to try and keep the momentum after the break now.
We were just waiting to see which of the two teams with so much good defensive play would score. Well, one of them has now, and on we go.
Yeah, clinical finish from the player, and I wonder if the trailing side can match that now, get back into it.
Cut out the pass. Good forward play from them. Hernandez! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Restarting at 2-0. Half time. Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start. Gonzalo Castro probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Susaeta. He's played a 1-2 off the ref, not intentionally. Here's a chance to attack. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Werner. It's a good place to win the ball here. Now Suarez.
And shoots!
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Well, Alan, let's just check on the stats here. And it's a heading chance now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And it's a shot now!
What a lovely death finish that was. Rather on the comeback trail, Alan.
Yeah, I can smell something in the air here. I think they can, because they look the team on the up now.
And we restart the game 2-1. Toprak. Draxler. They're in a good position here. Camacho. He's given possession away here. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. doing well to keep the ball. Hernandez. Got to be. Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Well read by the defender. Julian Draxler. Could be dangerous. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Well defended. Not just
the shot's on.
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Yannick Carrasco. Now Suarez. Susaeta. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. A timely challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. That passing is top class. Susaeta. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Makes a challenge here. Dangerous here, David Villa. And here's the shot. So close to getting level. Javier Hernandez. Luis Gustavo. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. On the attack here. André Schürrle. Villa.
He's got his shot off now.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's a corner. From Susaeta. He could do a better cross than that, I think, and it was easy to cope with. André Schürrle. Hernandez. Not a good challenge by the defender. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go, and the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Villa being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Javier Hernandez. We're down to the last 5 minutes now, and the margin is still just one goal. Need to try and get the ball back now. Susaeta. David Villa attacking well here. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Gonzalo Castro. In with a tackle. Denis Suarez. Added time coming up. And the game drawing to a close. Here's Digne. Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Thank you. boys, come follow me, come follow me. From NYC and all the girls on the internet, yeah.
What a terrible season this has been for this team. Really surprising. And if they lose this one today, that's the end of it.
Yeah, never able to build up a head of steam, and it's been a struggle from start to finish.
Well, we're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because they're not old, and that bodes well for their teammates.
This is the lineup for the home side. Sergio Canales plays with Camacho in midfield. David Villa plays up with Iago Aspas. Sergio Canales. Camacho. Shots on here. Good strong tackle. That's a good spot by the defender. Here's a chance to attack. Oh, he's through. Doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Camacho. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Castro. Spotted that well and intercepted. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Great tackle. Sergio Canales. Orellana. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Julian Draxler. Hernandez. Could be dangerous. This could be it. Hernandez! Oh, well saved. The system they use to defend the corner. Schiller! And it's a shot now! Great stop. Papastathopoulos! Good jump. Couldn't keep it down.
Do you know what, Martin? That's a missed chance because he was in a great position there.
Gonzalo Castro. The pass not completed, really. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. David Villa into the attacking area.
Iago Aspas!
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
And shoots!
Well, here comes the support. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Well, he's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Julian Draxler, in quickly. Aspas. Good football between these two. Nice passing. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Working hard, just to see maybe a sight of goal.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Javier Hernandez. The target, Schürrle. Good through pass.
And now the shot!
Now that will be a corner. Comes out. Javier Hernandez. Just disciplined by the referee for that challenge. Has given the ball away.
He's got his shot off now.
They've got a great understanding, this team. Just
shot on.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Villa. Saul. David Villa, still going, still striving to attack.
Sometimes, as admirable as it is, you just think, well, maybe save your energy a bit more for attacking rather than closing down.
Good forward play from them. David Villa.
Look how quick he reacted.
Saul. Return pass. Villa. And they're passing so well out there. Luis Gustavo. Werner. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Doing well to keep the ball. Goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Cut out by the defender. Camacho. Confident and quality on the ball. Oriana. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
He's in strongly.
Werner, superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Here's Sao. Villa. Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Here's Digne. Good position. They've worked this attack very... Shots on here. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Over half. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Gonzalo Castro won it back with an interception. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Julian Draxler. Werner. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Good passing here.
The shot's on!
And it's hit the post and gone behind. Hernandez. Andre Schürrle. Excellent interception. David Villa into the attacking area. Here the challenge is a good one. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Andre Schürrle. He's coming forward with some danger. Oriana. Aspas. They've got the ball back by that interception. Good challenge here. Saul. Tackled well. Werner. Luis Gustavo. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And that's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Aspas. Onto the attack now. Camacho. Tackle here. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Julian Draxler. Hernandez. Orellana. Mercado. Cut out the pass. It was good progress with this attack. Mercado. Aspas. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Into the attacking third. The target, Schuller. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. André Schuller. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Villa. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that that battling is still going on.
David Villa!
Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Iago Aspas! Terrific stop.
And now he's looking for some support. Defender to it first. Well read by the defender. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Good strong tackle. Here's Sal. Orellana.
Another shot.
Oh, well saved. On the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Orellana. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Julian Draxler. Luis Gustavo. Well, it's still there to play for, isn't it? If they can keep it like this, it will go to another day.
Yeah, I mean, they're doing what is necessary so far. I just need to hold on now until the end.
Gets his foot in there. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And the cross comes in now. We could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Werner. Confident and quality on the ball. They cope with it well defensively. Saul. Aspas. It's looking good, this move. Canales. David Villa. Got the tackle in. Maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Orellana. Canales. It's an interesting pass.
Show you, let me.